games are going to be with no starting quarterbacks. You know?
Hey, it. Our quarterback has way more experience than their quarterback. Right. That's the only thing we got going.
But it's a defense you don't know how to plan for somebody you've never seen. You know, it's.
I think the Bears are drooling. Texans have more to fear because they don't know if they're going to get a guy who's on target today or not on target today. Should be some quality primetime entertainment, though.
Yep.
Everything rolls right. Notre Dame, Alabama.
If somebody said Alabama would be a 10-point favorite.
Out of the back. All I know is it's that Kelly's guy third year at Notre Dame. And everywhere he's gone his third year is... been fruitful.
Thank you. Braves kind of holds it in. So that's a good.
Yeah. Freshman?
Yeah, she's a freshman.
She's the stud.
Yes, she is.
Thank you. Woo!
Does she go to a training?
She does. She needs to get more muscular. You know, she's just too stick with it. She's mean and aggressive. She's just too skinny.
Sarah.